Thank you. got some good news. And I got some bad news.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna start with the bad first.
All right now.
I'm not putting y'all in competition with nobody. A couple weeks ago, we did a festival in Florida. And we did this song kind of like how we just did it. We built it up. We built it up again. And the band broke it down. And I held that note. Just like I just did. When I held the note there, something magical happened. The lights started flickering. People were standing up all over the place. When I hold the note, I have to close my eyes so I can concentrate real hard. And I swear, when I opened my eyes, I thought I saw a pair of panties on the stage. What it looked like anyway, I don't know. Trying to keep it clean up here. The good news is, I'm a good guy. And I believe in second chances. So I'm not gonna be here without giving y'all a second chance to redeem yourself. The ladies wouldn't like that, and neither would I. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build this thing up one more time. And then the band's gonna break it down. And I'm gonna hold that note. And this time I'm gonna hold it a hell of a long time. I want to see something happen. Y'all gonna make me feel good?
Yeah.
Don't disappoint me now. You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go, guys. Oh! people out there have heard of Mr. Alexander O'Neill. Back in the day, he had a song that went a little something like this. I'm gonna see if you remember.